What's up, everybody? It's NextGenGamer, and welcome to a Fortnite item shop review. So today I'm gonna show you all the skins that's in the item shop. So if you can't get on Fortnite for some reason, or you just want to watch it, so we have this one right here, and we have this one. It's got a back bling. Their pickaxes, glider. I guess this is like a Viking type of thing. There's the dance to it. It's blades coming out the hand kind of thing. All right, an emoji, back screen, loading screen, that thing, the banner, spray paint, pretty cool, pretty cool. And then a dance. All right, there's that, and so that's the same thing. These are the same thing. You could buy it together as a pack, or you could buy it separate. Then there's these. Right here. And it looks like there's two edits. Preview styles. Oh, there's more. There's four. Alright, so there's that one. There's that one. That one. And that one. And let me. Wait, let me go through all the stuff on it. What the heck's going on? Here's the backpack. All the different backpacks you can get for it. And there's the pickaxes, the different style pickaxes. That's pretty neat. I like the white. A glider. Oh fuck! I thought I almost bought that, and I didn't want to buy it, but I don't even have the money. Right. Pretty neat. Pretty neat. I kind of like that coloring, but that's about it. All right. That. Oh, the gun wrap. Let's take a look at that. There's the gun wrap. Next, right here, we have these. This. I think I've seen this before. Pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool. That's the emoji for it. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Okay, so next, we have this. I don't like that. Some of you might. Let me know. Let me know in the comments what is your favorite skin in the item shop tonight out of all of these. Okay, so there's different styles. There's the backpack for everybody to see. Preview the styles. There you go. I don't like that skin. I don't like a lot of these skins. Or the sliders or the axes. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Maybe. There's the pickaxe for that skin. And here's this one. And wait, let me go to the pickaxe for it. But no, that's the back bling. That's the back bling for it. This is the pickaxe for it. The double knife blades. There's a gun wrap for something. Here's something else. Preview styles. There's two different styles. I like the blue one better than the purple one. But I don't like either of them. I wouldn't get that skin. But let me know in the comments if you would get that skin. There's the gun wrap for it and the pickaxes for it. So there we go. And there's this right here. This. I've seen all those. I've seen that one before, I believe. Pickaxe to something. Here's a dance. Pump up the jam, pump it up, while your feet up. I don't like that one either. And that, I believe that's old. No, it's Chapter 2, Season 5. There's an older popcorn one. There once was a squad that read. I don't like those either. But let me know if you guys do. Let me know if y'all do. What's this? A little pack bundle thing? I don't like that either. There's this. Right here. He's got different edits, preview styles, two styles. What's this? The back bling. Pretty cool, pretty cool. I like the red better than the gold, but I don't like that either. Different styles. There's one with a hat and one without a hat. And then that back bling for this is whatever the heck that is. You can have the gold one or the red one. I like red better than gold. That thing and that. And what's this stuff right here? Oh, that's pretty neat. All right. What the heck is that? Is that a pickaxe? I don't like those, like, really type of cartoonish animated pickaxe or characters. It feels weird to me. I like this kind better than this kind. It just feels weird, but I do like the red glow look. It's pretty cool, but I wouldn't use it. There's that pickaxe. What is this? A glider? I think that's a glider. And then the gun wrap. And that's one of my videos in the background being downloaded to a computer. But yeah, there's that. If y'all like old classic trucks, go subscribe to my other channel. I've been making videos on there about my C10s, because I have two 66 C10s, one with a Corvette engine. So go subscribe to the channel. The link's going to be in the description of this video for the car channel. It's called Next Gear right now, but I'm about to change it to something else, and I haven't figured out the name. But yeah, here's these skins right here from the Uncharted pack. Oh, it's got two different styles as well. Okay, there's that. And then this right here. Oh, there's three different styles for this one. Alright, and what do we have next? What is this? The back bling. The pickaxe. Another pickaxe. A rusty sword pickaxe. And then a book emoji. Writing in a book. That's pretty much it. And then a plane glider. Pretty badass. What is this? Oh, that's the book thing. And then we have these special offers right here. Pretty neat, pretty neat. Inspect items. Y'all have probably already seen those. Go ahead and drop this channel. Oh, that's pretty neat. I like that. Go ahead and drop this channel. I subscribe if you're new, because I am going to do probably daily Fortnite item shop reviews again. So if you want to see Fortnite item shop reviews, go ahead and subscribe to this channel. But there's a robot banana, I think, or whatever the heck that is. You let me know. Oh, that pickaxe is pretty neat. I like the blue and the black. Yep, there's everything. I went through everything, I believe. Alright. What's next? This right here. I'm not going to go through all of these. I'm pretty sure everybody's seen all of those. What is this? A Christmas pack, probably. These probably only come out once a year. So we'll do a little spin around of all of these. Oh, that's pretty interesting. That looks pretty cool. But not for no 20 bucks. What the heck is Fortnite trying to do to people? Pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool. Maybe if it was cheaper. Maybe if it was like, I don't know, like 10. Okay, I understand it's Christmas, but maybe have a heart here, Fortnite, and give it to everybody a little cheaper. Then there's these right here. Inspect these. I've seen these before, which I'm pretty sure all of you have. I believe these are only Christmas specials. But these, that's $14.99. It's still expensive. I wouldn't buy any of this stuff, to be honest with you. But let me know if you would in the comments, and what is your favorite thing out of all of these? Wait, do these come with V-Bucks? Nah, it doesn't even come with V-Bucks. What the hell? That's a ripoff for sure. There's this, this. What is that, the starter pack? This. I don't know what the heck that was. The battle pass. The battle pass sucks. Y'all know what's in there, maybe. I don't know. If y'all want me to do a battle pass review, I'll do that. Let me know in the comments. And, what is this? The crew pack? Alright, that's everything. So go ahead and drop a like if you enjoyed the video. Subscribe if you want to see more videos. And let me know in the comments what was your favorite skin through the whole item shop. My favorite one, to be honest, I don't even know. But peace out.